Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Roxy. So I went to the store, I went to Walmart, and I saw this fruit. It's called dragon fruit, and I wanted to try it. So I cut it in half, and that's how it looks. It's not, kind of looks like a kiwi, but kiwi has seeds on the inside only. This has seeds everywhere. But so I cut it again. And of course, I bought it at Walmart, so of course, half of it looked like it's already not good right here. So I'm gonna cut that part off, and then I'm gonna try the outside, the inside part. Okay, just peel it off like that. Oh, of course, this part is not good because I bought it at Walmart, so nothing is ever good. But let's see what happens. Okay. It cuts through really easily. It kind of has a texture of kiwi, but it's not as sweet. Yeah, it definitely has a texture of kiwi. The seeds are edible, but it doesn't, it's not as sweet or as tangy as kiwi is, but it tastes, it's all right. Can eat it again. I was hoping it would have been like sweeter, but it's not. I guess it's okay. You use the other half to make a smoothie. I have some fruits in the refrigerator. I can blend the other half and make a smoothie out of it, and that'll be it. Well, thank you guys for watching. Let me know what you think.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video. And don't forget to subscribe.